Hello guys, today I would like to show you a very cool new feature. We are now able to rename many of inputs and outputs, peripherals. To do it, please go into peripherals, mark up more than one, for example, digital inputs, and give them a name. For example, this could be living room push button 1 at the door. Press enter and see that now living room push button 1 door, push button 2 door, and you have renamed all 5 together. Then you can give them a category and a room. That's it. Thank you.